सर्च मध्ये नेऊन सोडवू शकतो. व्हॉट इज द सोल्युशन टू द डिसएडव्हान्टेजेस ऑफ युअर बेस्ट फर्स्ट और यू कैन से ग्रीडी सर्च, राइट? सो ग्रीडी सर्च इज नॉट ऑप्टिमम. सो ग्रीडी सर्च इज नॉट ऑप्टिमम. सो व्हाट यू डू इज यू गो फॉर A star search. What does this speciality is? A star search algorithm finds shortest path. कर दो तो टू फाइंड द शॉर्टेस्ट पाथ टू द सर्च स्पेस यूजिंग ह्यूरिस्टिक फंक्शन. ह्यूरिस्टिक फंक्शन इट यूजेस ह्यूरिस्टिक फंक्शन. That means it uses what it does? It uses h of n and the cost to reach the node n from the start. That means the evaluation function used here is fn. The evaluation function used is fn, and we know that fn is given as, can you help me? Fn is given by two terms. What are they? One is heuristic, the other is g of n. Other is g of n. Then we can say g of n is cost to reach any node n from start. I can say h of n is the minimum cost to reach from node to goal node. To goal node. Now with this basic things with us, let us go for the exact algorithm which is going to be helping us to obtain the shortest path. So our evaluation function in this algorithm is nothing but fn. In my greedy search or best first search, I had assumed gn as 0. Now I am using this gn plus hn. This is going to give me an fn, which is helping me to find the shortest path. Now what is gn? It is the cost to reach the node and node n, any node from the start. And I repeat again. So all of you are there. ये रिश्ते का स्क्रीन है था, कैन यू सी? Can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now we were with this diagram. So I want to apply I want to apply A star search. So how will I do this? Let us see. It's very interesting. So you can just have the drawing from your side. You can do this. Take the copy of this drawing and you can join me. Now, applying A star algorithm search. Okay. Now the values here, 1, 2, 5, these are what the path, they are nothing but the cost between the start node and the particular node, not the goal node. The estimate of the cost, minimum estimate of the cost from the start or from the node to the goal, they are all heuristic values. Every node is having a particular heuristic value with respect to goal. Okay, with respect to goal. So these I have already written, but I have not written inside this. I will be putting it in the table. And see, the goal itself, relatively, it will be zero. Okay, so how will I start? I will start like this. I will do what is? I should start from which node? By default, I will be starting from S. So in the step 1, what I am trying to do, see, step 1, I have started from S. Now I will be checking all those which are connected to S. So what are the nodes connected? I will have to go from S to A also, and I have to check from S to G, and I will see whether the Fn is good for me in both the cases. So from S to A, what I will do is I will find f of n. Now this f of n is nothing but g of n plus h of n, right? Now for this start from S to A, I have the path cost as 1 and h of n of A. The heuristic value of A is how much? Is 3. So this becomes 4. Now similarly, I will check. I don't know whether this is to be selected or not. What I will do is, I will go also for the next node. Now here directly there is a goal node connection. Let me find the f of n for this. Now see, the g of n counts as 10. And what is the heuristic value of h of n? Obviously it is 0. And I get a 10. Now if I compare this 10 and 4, I see that this is best in this. So I will hold this. I will move on with this path. So out of these two paths, I have the choice I have taken this path. Now in step two, what I do is I will move from S to A. I have already moved. Now from A to how many paths I have? I have two paths, B and C. So for both again, I will repeat the same thing. So first I will go for the b. Here I will get the function f of n. That is again g of n plus h of n. What is this g of n plus h of n here? The g of n is a total cost from the start. I have already told. So it is 1 plus 2. What is this? 1 plus 2. And h of n of this b. Now what is the value of b? Heuristic value of b? It is 4. So this total gives me 7. This total gives me 7. I will still check whether it is okay for me again, because there is another path from a. So I will just check for the c. F of n. What is this f of n? It is g of n plus h of n. Again, I want to see. Now what is h of n here? I just forgot to put here 1. Now when I find this g of n, I will be taking from the start 1 plus 1. So it is 1 plus 1 and h of n of c is how much? 2. So what do I get? 2 plus 2 is 4. So I think I should hold this. And I will carry forward with this. That means my new path, step 3, is moving along this A and C. I am here now. Now in this, I am trying to have S to A to C, and from this again I have two paths. I will check for the D. I will also check for the G. I will also check for the G. Let me have this again. I will find f of n. F of n is again gn plus hn. Now I will see it is 1 plus 1 plus 3. It is 1 plus 1 plus 3. The path values, start value, the values of the path from the start node will be taken into consideration. So I have 1 plus 1 plus 3. And what is the heuristic value of D? The heuristic value of D is 6. So I will add up now. I will just see whether it is helping me. 3 plus 4, 5. This is 11. So again, I have to have another path to check. It will be S to A to C to G. Let me check the heuristic value for this. What is that? I'm going to check it now. The path value is 1 plus 1 plus 4. 1 plus 1 plus 4. This is your GN. And what about the heuristic of G? It is 0. 4 plus 1 plus 6. So my selection is done. So this I did not select. I will select this. So I have selected the path S to A, to C and G. And the total path cost is 6. So this is how I have reached my goal with minimum cost. Here we have considered the heuristic value and the path cost between the nodes as well. So when I'm getting this cost, means I have considered the path cost right from the start. So I'm getting the, what do you call, the shortest path with the knowledge of different heuristic values and the path costs. So this is what is A star search. Now in the A star, we have tried to obtain the solution in a better form as compared to your